I have a tattoo that needs to be covered up more than any tattoo needs to be covered up in this world.
How about you show me how bad it is?
Are you ready? Yeah, it's pretty bad.
So, what do you not like about this lovely tattoo?
I used to be really, really big. I had really big tatas. So, I had 44 triple Ds. I've lost 220 pounds. I am now a 34B. So, it's a significant shrinkage. And then there's this. And it looks like two. It's not something booby worthy. It's bad. It's pretty bad.
The lines are wonky. It's dark. There's some kind of star mouth thing and bones and it's a little bit of a mess. So what do you really want to cover this up with?
I have my grandmother's name on my wrist, but she deserves so much more, and I would like to have her over my heart.
Okay.
I would like to get a clatter with my grandmother's name and death and birth dates incorporated into that, just to pay a good tribute to her. I was extremely close with my grandmother. She was my nana. She was the one I would hug and love if I was feeling upset. She was an amazing person.